Can Andrea Fapani catch it as he's in with the Silver Spurs equine entry? Back number 113, SG Frozen Enterprize, the 2009 Stallion by Frozen Sailor out of RS Rose SJ, trying to beat a 225 in the tiebreaker. Folks, we've got those scores coming in. It doesn't necessarily matter, though, on the excitement level there. I think it's been great from all these riders here tonight. What do you think? Give it to Andrea Fapani and SG Frozen Enterprize. No matter what the scores, they certainly gave us a show here on Saturday night. 225 was the standard set by Casey Deary and Ark Gunna Sparkia. Andrea Fapani's, of course, been in some big runoffs before, riding his way to victories. Let's see if tonight was enough there with SG Frozen Enterprize. Again, the Silver Spurs equine entry. He's trying to beat a 225. His score, a 225.5. Narrow margin, but that's just what it took, ladies and gentlemen. The last in the class, the best of all. And he's got a little bit of extra showmanship for you right now. While we give him some credit for making it exciting, how about it for SG Frozen Enterprize in an amazing run, amazing finish, and that showmanship coming right at the end. Great sportsmanship as well coming from Casey D.